It's an Instagram photo you sent out. This is a Christmas thing.
Mm-hmm.
And this looks like, is this a giant ball of flames? What is that, a giant fireplace?
Let me just begin by saying nothing caught on fire at Easter. So I'm doing better this holiday season. But, yeah, we were exchanging gifts, and my mom had just gotten the iPhone 6 Plus, which is the size of a spaceship, and was zooming in on it to take a picture of me opening a present, and didn't realize that the gift I'd given her to open, she had set on top of a Christmas candle. So she was actually taking pictures of me trying to put out her flaming gift. And we didn't even know this photo existed till the day after Christmas.
I mean, that's unbelievable. And everyone okay?
Everyone is okay. The Humans of New York book I gave to her kind of looks like a summer camp marshmallow.
Yes,
but the pages are okay.
Yeah, well, gosh, you should, I mean, you should have auditioned for the show Chicago Fire, but instead you're on Chicago PD.
I know, they don't even let me put fires out on when I go on that show.
They don't even do that, no. And also, your dad should have been the one taking the photo.
Yes.
Your dad's a pretty famous photographer. Well, he did it for years, right?
Yeah, when I was a kid, he actually just retired.
We got a couple of pictures of, that he shot
God.
Of the beautiful Sophia Loren, and that's you
that's
as a baby.
Me.
I mean, look at these.
Isn't that
so
crazy?
Well, look at this, this is like,
my parents actually named me after her. My dad photographed her for ages.
Is that right?
Yeah, she's pretty cool.
She's really cool. Do you keep in touch with her at all?
She's in Italy full time, so if she's ready to have me, you know, relax at her villa and drink her wine, I'm in.
Sophia, if you're watching, yeah, please.
Call me.